Hi, this is Dave Filippi with FabCAD, and now I want to show you what I think is the coolest program we got. It's my personal favorite. It's the gate program. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And let's start with importing a template. We'll start with just a 16-foot standard gate. And I'll load that up. And you've got these eight different shapes here, but you can also use custom sketch, which I'll show you that in a second. So we go to the gate dimensions, and you can put in, you know, the picket distance if you're punching through the top bar. If you need the outside verticals to go above the top bar, you put in something for E. The gap between the top bar and the intermediate top bar. So I'm going to just go ahead and draw this. You can add finials here. You see that there. So I click draw. And I pick a point, and it draws the gate. It'll automatically insert the finials and give you your cut list. Just like that. Okay. So I'm going to go back into the program, and we'll bring in another template, and it's called Puppy Pickets. So I'll load that. And basically what that does, it puts shorter pickets in between to keep the dogs from running through. So the way we do that, we go to the vertical picket section, and we have picked Add Alternating Short Pickets. We've given it a height. We want to add finials to those short pickets, and we want the gap to be just 2 inches. And by adding alternating short pickets, we want to make sure that there's an odd number of pickets so it starts and ends with the same type of picket. So let's just draw it so you can see what it looks like. So I click draw, pick a point, and now it's going to develop the gate with the alternating short pickets. Is that cool or what? There they are. Okay. Now the neat thing about this program is that you can draw any shape gate. So let me just go in here. I'm going to bring in a frame. All you got to do is draw the outline of the gate. So I brought this one in here. And let's say I want to make this a little bit wider. So I'll just stretch this, say 6 inches. Put on ortho so I do it straight. Go 6. And then I go back to the gate program. And I'm just going to use the puppy pickets materials to draw this. So I'll just go, first of all, I got to go to the gate shapes and click this box here, use custom sketch. I don't want to use one of these. So I click draw. Then it says select custom drawing. So I'll put a window around that frame there and right click. And it does the rest. There's your puppy picket gate with the new shape. And there's your cut list for it. Is that cool or what? This program can also do louvers and privacy gates. Let me show you a couple of those real quick. So I'm going to import a template called 2-inch louver. I'll load it. Let me just draw it so you can see it first. So it does it's a horizontal dimension. You can do custom louvers. Okay. And also for any kind of a privacy gate. So let me do let's do another gate. Import a template here. Let's go down and do a cantilever. Load that. So you can do very large privacy panel gates. Highly versatile. There you have the intermediates. And you can do it with intermediates or without. You can also do things like chain link gates. Here's a cow gate. Here's a gate with wood slats in it. So you can see this more than just wrought iron. It can do all kinds of various types of gates.